I cut a little too far back there. So let's come over here and go ahead and wash your hands here with warm water and some soap. And there are paper towels there for you to dry off. We'll disinfect it with some hydrogen peroxide, so it might stink a little bit. Okay, I'm going to apply some antibiotic ointment to protect from infection some more. And bandage it up. Okay, and let me clean this area up just a little bit. I'm going to take these back to the sanitation area and then I'll be right back.